Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping planted seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. The sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I'd saw my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were sad by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to that neon god they made. As the sign flashed out its warning, in the words that it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, in tenement halls, and through the sound. Oh, silence.